like beating seven each times. Other and beating these motherfuckers. He ain't open.
Fucking idea. But you know, people want to believe in their heroes.
They stupid. They don't want to do what they do. You gonna stop watching because he dope? No, I think you wanna see how fast that nigga gonna go.
I think they just need to make just legalize it. Let them dope like horses. That's what they want to see. They want to believe that track athletes and they want to believe that they superheroes. So let them dope.
You're saying both. This nigga fast nigga ever born.
Just let them dope. He gonna run under 9. Watch.
That nigga.
He ain't even in his prime yet.
What are you, what, 23?
About 24, 25. When he get about 29, he gonna run under 9 seconds. He definitely
gonna run under. He got a race against the car.
He definitely gonna run under on the 8, 19. He already at 19-1.
Now that might get under 19, that shit I'm gonna never get, bro.
That's why I thought about Michael Jones' record.
No, not bad. It's different. We never did take into consideration
tall
niggas.
It's gonna take another nigga being tall, though.
We never
get mad ass.
Couple 14, tall niggas won the sprints, was all heard.
Mad ass was never strong in that 3200, bro. He was never strong in that joint. It's a cool
one. Yeah, he's so big.
Cool.
Mad.
Matt looking over his shoulder, man, he tired.
He was the biggest decent runner in the game.
Yeah, probably ever.
Yeah,
Matt used to beat niggas off sheer strength. So yeah. He was just stronger than his own.
If he was skinny like that nigga, I think he would get there,
man. He would have been a different person than him, man. He's a cool little. He could scatter Matt, too.
Yeah,
so Matt beat him in Tupelo earlier that year. I never liked doing that shit. There's no reason. I don't like beating niggas early in the season. Let them know what they got to prepare for. You can have it. I would only two individuals on their team that made it to the state. It was all relays.
We want to stay with relays and field event?
Yeah, that's Coach Roberts' formula.
I don't know what field event you want.
No, relays. He always got to get 4 relays there. Always. That's his strategy. Yeah. He figured I get 4 relays, it's gonna give me 40 points. Fuck all technique, baby. It's about speed in the middle, baby. I remember you getting hype under the tent. Look at you, bro. Look what you used to be. Look at that. This nigga saying, fuck all these steps, man. I'm going for it. Nigga. Fuck all that. I got the plumber. I'm going.
Don't go for the blue, my sister.
Nigga said, fuck that plumber. Nigga said, how many steps? 16? Said, fuck it, I'm done.
Done. Feel like my shoes coming off.
Nigga gonna chuck me with the left leg or something. Nigga hurt him with the left leg. Oh, fuck it. Yeah. Nigga flopped.
Well, he's up.